The Bourbon benefit auction has now raised more than $1.4 million for Eastern Kentucky relief, just as it was in December for the deadly tornadoes. The auction is the state's largest donation to the state's relief efforts, totaling more than $5 million for both disasters. The partnership between the Kentucky Distillers Association and Bourbon Crusaders also sent hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of donations to Eastern Kentucky as well.